As I may have mentioned in school, my brother David wrote the movie Finding Nemo. Here's a picture of David. And here's an actual picture of the screenplay that he wrote for Finding Nemo. They even named a character after him in the movie. Today, we are going to try to draw Nemo and his friends. We'll draw some of the characters, and at the bottom, we'll draw some seaweed and some water. Seaweed looks a lot like trees growing underwater. Here's the picture we're going to draw today. Okay, so we're not going to draw an exact circle. It looks more like an apple with a bite taken out of it. And then inside the apple head, we are going to put one really big round circle eyeball. And then this other one is going to be, you're going to use like a half circle, same shape as that side. But then the other side is going to bulge out a little bit. So we're trying to make this guy look three-dimensional. So his eye is going to stick out past like his head because he's looking from the side. He's got really big eyes. Okay, so then you're going to come down right below the eye and you're going to do a little half line like circle there for a kind of a smirky smile. We're just going to give him a nice little smile. Okay, inside the smile we'll put some teeth and then we'll go inside the eyeballs and we're going to draw two big pupils, the outer part of the eye, the iris part, and then we'll do one that's kind of half poking out of that one because his head's turned to the side, but it should be the same size as the other one. And then we'll do two little reflection circles where the sun like is hitting his eyeballs in the same spot, and then we draw the inner black pupil part. Okay, so that, and they should, the pupil eyes should be about the same size. Okay, then going right up from his eye, you're going to come off the top of the head and make an arch, and that's going to be his back. So the back's going to arch, and then you'll come with the stomach underneath. Then kind of a wavy line for his tail. And then off the tail, you're going to come down, and then you'll close up the tail. Just like that. And now you've got pretty much his body. Okay, so here is the body. I'm going to touch up the eyes so you see where the dark pupils should be. You can color these in with marker. I'm just going to show you so you have an idea what's the dark part of the eye. And that really makes him look more three-dimensional when you start getting some dark parts in there. Okay, so now we have to do his fin on the top of his head. So you want to come from the middle of the top of his head. You're going to go up and come back like a little upside down V, and then you're gonna go to the back of his body and do like a hump, and that's gonna make his big top fin. Then we put a small little fin right behind it. Then you go down below and one of his fins is kind of smaller than the other, and this is gonna be the smaller one. So you're gonna do another little hand, and it's gonna look kind of like a hand with the thumb sticking out, and that'll be his fin. Now I'm just adding some lines so that he starts looking more like Nemo. He has a lot of stripes. He has actually three stripes. And here's his first big one. We're going to go back a little ways for another one. And here is the third one. And that one's kind of curvy. So now you're this is starting to look like Nemo. So if I put some little lines here, it makes it look more like a fin.
And never again I'll go sailing. Ah.
Okay, once you get all your lines in, now the fun part, you get to start coloring them in. Nemo is orange and black and white, so those are the only three markers you're going to need. Okay, so clearly Nemo should be swimming in the sea, so we need to make coral. And coral look very similar to trees, and branches. So you can just draw them any old way, coming up. A lot of them are bent from the waves. You can do them very colorful and make them all different shapes and sizes. I'd like to thank my brother Dave for loaning me his Finding Nemo script. That was really fun to see. And thank you for taking the time to draw with me. I hope you enjoyed drawing Nemo as much as I did. And when I was all done with this, I took a colored pencil and colored in the background. So you can also do that. Okay, remember, it's a great day to be a knight.